Ardo and Dab are back to return for the Shamrocks. That kick looks like it's going to Dab as he gets it. Good blocking as he's going to get outside, and he stays on his feet. He's running down the sideline, only the kicker to beat. He cuts back across the field all the way to the five, and that's going to be a touchdown by number 80, John Dabe. For the Shamrocks, a punt return or a kick return touchdown. That's the second one of the night for the Shamrocks.